That's maple syrup, or no, it's sap dripping into the bucket. And the ratio is 40 to 1, so 40 buckets of sap will boil down to one bucket of maple syrup.
So it takes a lot of those drips to make the maple syrup for your pancakes.